Alright, what is going on, guys? We are doing the bunker part 2. Interesting spawn we have over here. Got herself an Ash 12. Yes, we're still going to try to complete the depot. No easy cliff extraction with the Red Rebel and the rope. It's two slots that could have been some really amazing intense gunfights that weren't at all. Let's go down into the bunker. We just need to hit the threshold of where the bunkers go down. Each of these buildings. We got running. Sounds like ups on the main level out in the courtyard. Could be down in the bunker level with me. How'd you tank so many rounds, dude? Find out what he was looking at. Shredded. GG's. Take your helmet. Goodies. Just outside to my right. Okay, two more spots to go. White bishop and white king. There's a... It's that one. And one across from... To the left. Take a breather over here. That was perfectly 60 rounds. Let's put this high level dog tag in there. Let's swap that with that. Okay, looks good to me. Find out where the threshold is for the white bishop. It's right here. Got all bunkers located. Let's get ready to go hit the hermetic switch. There's a reason we hit this building last. It's going to be our part of point of departure to the lever, and then we're going to come back. Let's go ahead and grease up. A little bit of space here, get some energy. picking up the pace here. Stamina. And that's how you do bunker part 2 for Prapor. At least that's how I did it. Beat the only raid for the day. And, well, we went in there and we did some work. We had 24 hits, 87 of that was absorbed by armor. I mean, it just goes to show, that was a pretty long range kill that I had on that last third player. Just goes to show with the full auto spray that you're going to miss a lot more than you think you might, even with something like an RPK. So you're going to miss a lot, but you're also going to, it's going to be a wider spread. You're going to be hitting the limbs. And you know, we did shred. Absolutely shred, it's class 5 trash rig, so that is